Well, Union Road Transport and Highways Minister Nitin Gadkari is set to arrive in Imphal tomorrow. Nitin Gadkari will inaugurate Makru Bridge and will also lay foundation for a ₹4,148 crore highway project. The most awaited Makru Bridge, one of the key bridges constructed along the Imphal-Jiribam Road or the National Highway No. 37, will be inaugurated tomorrow by Gadkari. The Union Minister will arrive in Imphal tomorrow along with the Union Minister for Culture and Tourism and Development for Northeastern Region, G. Kishan Reddy, and three other ministers, Minister of State Road Transport and Highway and Aviation, General V. K. Singh, Minister of State for External Affairs and Education, Dr. R. K. Ranjan, and Minister of State for Donor, B. L. Verma. Well, before inauguration of the Makru Bridge, Gadkari will also lay foundation stone for a 298-kilometer-long National Highway No. 16 project with a cost of ₹4,148 crore at City Convention Centre in Imphal. Later, Gadkari will go to Taming Long to inaugurate the newly constructed 124-meter-long bridge. Meanwhile, security has been beefed up in and around Imphal, and as a preemptive measures, house-to-house combing operations were conducted at parts of Imphal along the airport road.